Jeff, look what I found in the garden.
Oh, my goodness. That's a lot of money.
$1,230.
It must have blown over from Connie's house.
You don't know that.
Robin, we have to return it.
Why?
What do you mean, why? It's the Christian thing to do.
You said yourself she was running an illegal gambling establishment.
That's true.
You really think it was a coincidence that her house was the only one on the street to get torn up?
Could be.
Or could be a sign.